After a long overdue reboot of my inner work to heal, I've come to deeply appreciate the profound power of the simple everyday joys in my life. While this certain way has been long and challenging, I've grown to see how spirit has been there for me every step, gently guiding and sometimes shoving me back to a place of love, wonder and deep gratitude. It's in the quiet moments, my morning coffee, the beauty of a sunset, the unconditional love of my rather vocal cat, Spicy, that I now find profound nourishment for my soul. Previously, I rushed through life, hyper-focused on getting better and achieving some idealized version of health and wholeness. Turns out because I skipped healing, or foolishly assumed that I was fine again, those achievements were hollow and temporary, leading to emotional crashes and sorrow. Learned that the true path to healing lies in presence, in slowing down to take in, acknowledge and savor the simple blessings all around me. The chirping of birds outside my window, the feel of the cool earth beneath my feet, a nourishing meal. These everyday wonders have become sacred touchstones, reminding me that I am held, that I am part of something infinitely larger than myself, a vivid notice that I am not by myself. Where once I felt broken and alone, I now feel a profound interconnectedness, a loving embrace from the very fabric of existence. Spirit, in her many manifestations, has been my constant companion on this journey. Through the darkest nights, when I could barely find the will to carry on, a subtle sign or synchronicity would appear, infusing me with just the right measure of courage and hope. Source has spoken to me through the language of nature, through the wisdom of trusted ancestral knowledge, and through spirit, the still, small voice within. I feel good about moving forward, my heart overflowing with reverence for the gifts of each moment, realizing my connection with spirit is how Source blesses me. My healing continues, it cannot be stopped, not again, because now it's reinforced by a deep well of appreciation for my own resilience and resolve, for the beauty that surrounds me, and for the loving presence of spirit that has never abandoned me, even in my most desperate hours. This is the chapter I now turn to with more love, trust, humility, and unspeakable gratitude.